Hey, matchmaker fans, Gary here with another love tip for you. You gotta take it slow. Let me give you a story. An old friend of mine named Marshall, he went very fast with someone and he regretted it because it tainted their relationship. They went on a couple of dates and things got a little hot and heavy right away. So make sure that you know that person's boundaries and really try to find a nice, slow, committed relationship with that person. You'll be happy you did that.